this. This car is...
away. The other thing that's worth discussing are the brakes, because they have regen, and they also have regen during ABS intervention, which is a step on from what Porsche have done. That was third gear, by the way. And the big fear, as ever with regen, is the consistency of the pedal. And this is so much better than the Porsche, I'm sorry guys at Stuttgart. But you have real precision and real feel. I would say they're a match for the McLaren, which has no regen at all. You do at very low speed get ever such a slight hint of more than one thing. That was on the brakes! My God! It's a totally different experience to a P1, which I think is brilliant, because the P1 is sensational in its own way and exactly what you would hope McLaren will come out with, and this is exactly what you want a Ferrari hypercar to be. It's angry and it's exuberant and it's a challenge, but it's much more friendly than you would ever imagine.